That's when King Morty and Rick were left with no choice but to leap into the sun. Such shame he felt for what he'd done to our society. Sacrificing his dick wasn't enough. He gave his entire body and wizard servant as well. And after a while, their sunproof bones floated up to the top. We even checked with a royal ladle to ensure it was real sun, not just them hiding beneath in a vat of fake sun. Such a violent death. And finally, when our grief could bear no more, we decided to abolish our medieval act of stem stumping. And we have King Morty the Molten to thank for that.
Morty the Molten! King Morty the Molten!
See, Morty, work like a charm.
Aren't we risking it all coming back here?
Morty, we had to know. Plus the heat, it's good for my joints.
King Mortaniel, you're alive?
Yeah, go tell everybody. Your reward's gonna be cutting off your own dick.
Right. Point taken. R.I.P. and cheerio! Whew.